Love is acceptance for what we cannot change. And more importantly, acceptance of ourselves. We are who we are, and we should accept ourselves for that. And not settle for anything less. Don't listen to what others say. Not the negative comments. Just don't listen to it. Love is also faith that what happened in the past, tomorrow, today, it'll all get better.
This is what I love. His name is BJ, and he's a male, and like, I just love him to death.
This is Nigel. He's my pet rat. He is male, and I love him because when I'm sad, he makes me happy. And I love him to death.
This is what I love.